Have you ever been on a call and thought, I really wish I could go back and hear that again? Did Aunt Karen say she was bringing the lasagna or the lasagna ingredients? Now, with iOS 18, you can record directly from your iPhone and you can get a transcript of the call. Let's check out how to do this. First, you'll need to make sure that you're on iOS 18 or newer. To check that, open up Settings on your iPhone and then scroll down a little bit and let's tap into General. At the very top, let's tap into About. And right here, you'll see what version of iOS is installed on your iPhone. If you have 17 or older, you'll need to update your software. Up on top, let's tap on Back. And right here, you can now update your software. Next, you'll need to be on a phone call. And in the top left-hand corner, there's now a new icon that allows you to record the call. Let's tap on this. Right down here, we'll see this prompt.
This call will be recorded.
Hey, Steven, can you hear me okay?
Yes, I can hear you.
Are you okay with this call being recorded?
Yes, that's fine.
Excellent. I have a burning question for you. What's your favorite cookie company?
I would say that it has to be the Kevin Cookie Company.
Excellent. I now have recorded evidence of you saying that. Once you're all done recording the call, right over here, you can click on this icon and that will stop the recording.
This call is no longer being recorded.
To get back to your recording and the transcript, open up the Notes app on your iPhone. And here we see a new category for call recordings. Let's tap into this. Here, I see my recent call with Steven. Let's tap into this. And here, I can see the transcript. Let's tap in to see all of the details. On this screen, I can see a full transcript of the recorded portion of the call. One really neat thing, it breaks it out by speaker. Here, I can see when I was speaking, and it also lets me know when Steven was speaking. Overall, the transcript is okay quality. Overall, it's fairly accurate, but it does make a few errors here and there. For example, here Steven says that his favorite cookie company is the Cabin Cookie Company instead of the Kevin Cookie Company. To play back a certain portion of the transcript or the recording, here, simply click on the portion you would like to hear. I'll tap on this.
Recorded?
Yes, that's fine.
Excellent. I have a
One of the really neat things, as it's playing back the recording, it also highlights where you are in the transcript. That's pretty cool. In the top right-hand corner, we can take a few different actions. I'll tap on the three dots, and over here, you can copy the transcript, and you can also find things within the transcript. Down at the bottom, you also have the option to delete it. I'll tap out of this. At the very bottom, we can also tap on this icon, and this shows us the waveform of the entire call. And here too, you can also play back any portion of the recording. If you have an iPhone 15 Pro or better, you'll also get a summary along with the transcript. Now, at least for me, one of my big learnings, next time I talk to Aunt Karen, make sure to record the call so I know what she's bringing. All right, I'll see you in the next video.